value of limit x tends to 1, 1 minus e power minus c into 1 minus x by 1 minus x e power minus c into 1 minus x is c, c plus 1, c by c plus 1, and c plus 1 by c. For simplicity, let me consider the terms given in the bracket as f of x. So let us consider L is equal to limit x tends to 1 f of x. Generally, in all the problems of finding the limits, we straight away substitute the value which x is tending to in the function and check out to directly find out the value of limit. Let's to try to follow the same thing. Let us substitute x is equal to 1 in the given function. This turns out to be 0 by 0 form, which is indeterminate form, right? So when such kind of indeterminate forms are encountered, let us try to implement the L'Hospital's rule in all kinds of limit problems whenever indeterminate forms are obtained. The L'Hospital's rule is, we need to differentiate the numerator and denominator separately with respect to x and then substitute the value of x in the given function to get the limit value. So let's try to differentiate the numerator and denominator separately by applying the L'Hospital rule. So this is what we get when we differentiate the numerator and denominator separately. Now let's try to substitute x is equal to 1 in the given limit value. We get minus c by minus 1 minus c. So here we can take minus as common from both numerator and denominator and cancel out. So finally, the value of the given limit turns out to be c by c plus 1. Therefore, the answer to this question is option C.